This October, the world's coolest little ponies are coming to the big screen. My Little Pony.
Now for the finishing touch.
The movie.
I'm excited. Who's excited? I'm gonna get so excited.
Featuring an all-star cast.
How lovely.
With an original song performed by Sia.
All right.
Coming soon.
Hi, Vale here. Keeping with animation, do you know what was the first ever animated movie made? Well, it seems that there is a great debate about it, depending on how you define animated movie. But the honor usually goes to Humorous Faces of Funny Faces, made by James Stewart Blackton in 1906. Not satisfied with having made a 2D animation movie, Blackton went on in 1907 to create The Haunted Hotel, in which, using special effects and the technique stop motion, he gave 3D animation to the world. Whoa. Me personally, I like the older style hand-drawn animated movies rather than the computer-generated ones they make today. What about you? Let me know in the comments below and remember to subscribe to our channel for all the best animated movie releases. Bye!